Testing.
I thought I heard someone calling my name. My fiancé, Claudia, and I were on a space trip. Suddenly, there was an intense shock and roaring sound. A massive shock as the shuttle crashed onto the moon. That's all I remember. I'm slowly starting to come to. But I can't sense that Claudia's here anywhere.
This is it. If I drink this, everybody will disappear.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come near me! Don't! Come near me! You monster! Don't come near me!
Please insert car key. Limits. Access cannot be granted until power has been restored.
It's been a while. What's the matter with you? You look strange. Do I look funny? I've been alone since you left. Why don't you come to my room later? It's next to the center hall. We have a lot to catch up on. Ah, you're here. Please, make yourself at home. You see that thing on the desk? You can take it with you. Hope you'll find it useful.
Where are you?
Please, Victor, there should still be some good batteries somewhere.
What? I don't want to be left alone here.
Victor, my dad gave this to me before my first flight. I'm giving this to you. I promise it'll protect you. You know you're not as weak as you think you are.
But Captain...
Victor!
System reset. Please enter the date. Entry confirmed. Deploying solar panels.
Thank you. Stop all that nonsense talk about ghosts.
Ever since we found that stone, strange things have been happening.
Don't worry about it. Our director's pleased, and that's what matters. There won't be any more oxygen shortages. It'll actually be nice to work here.
But Mr. Gold...
Listen, Alan. We just work here. We do what we're told without question. Hey, let's go.
Where am I now? What sort of place is it here? Fog. This fog created that ghost. Somehow, I must find a way to clear this fog. What? Whoa!
Hey, who's there?
Sorry.
I told you that if those two things get mixed together, they'll generate high heat. Be careful.
Sorry, I'll set them apart.
You guys just don't listen to me.
You can use a camera, no?
I know how to use it better than you, Papa.
Oh, you do, huh? Well then, make me look good.
Okay.
Carol, are you happy being with me?
Why? I am happy with you.
Even without Mama here?
Of course, Papa. I never feel lonely when you are with me. Besides, Mama became a star, right? I feel like Mama is watching me.
Yes, she is. I'm glad we are on this trip, Kara.
Papa?
If you bring this into an elevator, it will take you to the back of this facility. I hope you find another woman. Thank you.